Face-off to the right of Jonathan Quick. He's been the best hockey player on the ice tonight.
He was. Draws are so important now. You can't lose a draw clean. You know, just make it in your feet and get some help from your teammates.
See Henrik in the circle. He'll take the draw, and Henrik wins it cleanly.
Clean.
Beat Deneau. Puck possession to Anaheim. Good traffic. Great save by Quick on the late reaction shot from Shattenkirk. All the way down the ice. And won't be icing because the Kings were able to win the race to the Ducks. Great job by Arvidsson to keep that hustle. 16 seconds left. Here's Terry now and across the line. On King, he'll sweep it, wants to keep it going with the clock. Jordan Spence trying to get it free. Now it comes back. Here's Shattenkirk. Final seconds ticking down. 4 seconds left. Trevor Moore gets to it, and the Ducks won't get another shot on goal. And Ryan Getzlaf just tapped the pads of Jonathan Quick at the end of the game. And Quick gave him the nod as well.
It's the story of the game. Jonathan Quick's story of the game. We talked about this as the guy who won Conn Smythe, won 2 Stanley Cups. They're looking to have a number one guy in Los Angeles. Jonathan Quick plays like this. There's your number one goaltender. This is the guy that you can start building your systems around. He looks so sharp tonight.
29 saves for Jonathan Quick. It felt like he had 40 though back.
Well, with those power plays that the Ducks had, they had a lot of great shots. But look at this. He's on his knees. He has that style. He's been doing that since he came to the NHL. Plays different than other goaltenders. Not a gigantic man like Gibson is. He always takes the bottom of the rink away with those pads coming across. Right there, you see a little bit of a defensive blunder. Forget, and you get bailed out by your buddy. Look at this. Comes across. That thing is fantastic. That's a goal. And he makes that save. Ryan Getzlaf thinks he's got the tire. And late in the game,
had to make one more save, Bear.
Look at all the bodies. Look at all the bodies. Didn't see it. He was just blocking it. There he had some help from his buddies. But he's the story of the game, without a doubt.
Jonathan Quick improves to 7-1-1 against the Ducks in the last 4 seasons. Give you an up-to-date look at the standings. Now, that Canucks-Ottawa game, did we get a final result there? See the Kings now. Again, that Golden Knights loss yesterday gives L.A. a 5-point advantage now. The Kings have just 1 minute, 4 games remaining. Kings, thrilling 2-1 win. We'll have some final thoughts on this one. And so will SportsCenter. What a game. Critical overturned goal, and Jonathan Quick gives the Kings the win.